In the heart of American innovation and military prowess, a new chapter unfolds with the development of the Bell V-280 Valor. This isn't just another aircraft. It's a marvel born from the relentless pursuit of excellence by Bell Textron. The story of the V-280 Valor began as a response to a critical need to create an aircraft that could surpass the limitations of traditional helicopters, offering unparalleled speed, range, and agility. The Valor took to the skies for the first time on December 18, 2017, marking a significant milestone in aviation history. This momentous event was not just a test flight, but a glimpse into the future of military aviation. Today, the V-280 Valor is still under development, but it has already captured the imagination of military experts and aviation enthusiasts alike. Tilt-rotor capability. At the heart of the V-280 Valor's revolutionary design is its tilt-rotor capability. This unique feature allows the aircraft to convert seamlessly between vertical and horizontal flight, combining the best aspects of helicopters and fixed-wing aircraft. Imagine the sheer versatility. The Valor can hover like a helicopter, making it perfect for complex rescue missions or urban warfare, and then transform mid-air to achieve the high speeds and long ranges of an airplane. This design not only enhances speed and range, but also significantly boosts agility, providing the military with a dynamic tool for various missions. Additionally, the V-280 design has incorporated lessons from Bell's experience with the V-22 Osprey, most notably by keeping the engine stationary on the V-280 wing. Unlike the tilting engines on the Osprey, this decision aims to address maintenance and reliability issues seen in the V-22. Specifications. The specifications of the V-280 Valor are equally impressive. The aircraft stretches to a length of 50.5 feet, 15.4 meters, and has a width of 81.79 feet, 24.93 meters, and a height of 23 feet, 7 meters. It features large 35-foot, 10.7-meter diameter rotors that enable its tilt-rotor magic. The empty weight is 18,078 pounds, 8,200 kilograms, with a maximum takeoff weight of 30,865 pounds, 14,000 kilograms. The Valor is powered by two Rolls-Royce Air 1107F turboshaft engines. Performance. The V-280 Valor's performance is remarkable. It boasts a cruise speed of 320 miles per hour, 520 kilometers per hour, 280 knots, and has a combat range of 580 to 920 miles, 930 to 1,480 kilometers, 500 to 800 nautical miles. The ferry range extends to an impressive 2,400 miles, 3,900 kilometers, 2,100 nautical miles. The service ceiling is 6,000 feet, 1,800 meters, in hover out of ground effect at 95 degrees Fahrenheit, 35 degrees Celsius, with a disc loading of 16 pounds per square foot, 78 kilograms per square meter. Design updates. Recent updates to the Bell V-280 design reveal an evolving aircraft, continuously refined to meet the US Army's needs. Displayed at the US Army's largest aviation conference, the updated model shows significant changes to the outer mold line, including raised sliding cabin doors with fewer windows and the addition of a refueling probe for special operations variants. The extended nose, single central windshield frame, and absence of a downward view window highlight the aircraft's evolving design to meet specific operational requirements. The fuselage now features a revised wing fairing shape and a deeper gear sponson with a shorter V-tail. The engine nacelles have also been redesigned, boasting a differently shaped side inlet and a flatter spinner with reduced height when the prop rotor is tilted upright. FLRAA program and focus on execution. The V-280 Valor is a key player in the future long-range assault aircraft FLRAA program, a visionary initiative aimed at redefining the capabilities of the US Army's aviation fleet. In December 2022, the US Army selected the V-280 Valor for this critical role, recognizing its potential to revolutionize battlefield dynamics. The planned deployment by 2031 is eagerly anticipated, promising a new era of military aviation. Bell's Director of Business Development for Future Vertical Lift, Frank Lazzara, emphasized the company's focus on execution since winning the FLRAA decision in December 2023. The team is zeroing in on model-based systems engineering, signing contracts with suppliers, and integrating Army feedback as the aircraft progresses through its final design stages. Initial FLRAA assembly will occur at Bell's Amarillo, Texas facility, with plans for future production locations underway. Benefits for the U.S. Army. The benefits of the Bell V-280 Valor for the U.S. Army are profound. Its increased speed and range offer a strategic advantage, enabling rapid deployment and extended reach in operations. The improved maneuverability means that the Valor can handle diverse and challenging environments with ease. Additionally, the design focuses on reducing downtime and maintenance costs, ensuring that the aircraft remains mission-ready with minimal interruptions. Ultimately, the Valor enhances mission effectiveness, providing the U.S. Army with a robust and versatile tool to achieve its objectives. Conclusion: in the grand tapestry of military aviation, the Bell V-280 Valor stands out as a beacon of innovation and excellence. As it continues to develop, the Valor promises to transform the landscape of military operations, offering capabilities that push the boundaries of what is possible. For military experts and aviation aficionados, the journey of the V-280 Valor is one to watch as it heralds a new era in the skies.